foot line tied across your hip. Keep them on throughout the flight. If you need to get up, simply lift the lever like so.
If an emergency were to happen during takeoff or landing, tighten your seatbelts and place your forehead against the seat in front. Put your feet back and firmly on the floor and hold your lower legs. If there's no seat in front of you or it's too far away, put one hand over the other on top of your head. Elbows on either side of your legs, feet back and firmly on the floor.
Taka here were almost extinct, Mr. T. We'll find you somewhere safe, like the Murchison Mountains. It's one of only a few places in the world where you'll find...
Taka! In the wild!
If you need some air, oxygen masks will fall from above. Just pull down on the mask, place it over your nose and mouth, and tighten by pulling both sides of the elastic. Don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Oxygen will flow easily. Make sure you've got your own mask on before helping children, or those less able.
There's now over 400 Taka here, thanks to places like Tiri Tiri Matangi, the Separating Sanctuary.
You might meet a Mrs. T. Or a Mr. T. Your life jacket is within easy reach. It's under your seat. They're easy to fasten sitting down. Just rip back the tag, place it over your head, clip the straps together and tighten. Only pull on the rear tab to inflate after you've exited the aircraft. For more inflation, blow into the mouthpiece.
We've got life jackets for all sizes, even infants.
If we need to evacuate the aircraft, emergency escape path lighting will show you the way to the exit. Your crew are now pointing out your exits. They could be behind you. Count the rows to your nearest exit. If we do need to evacuate, leave your bags behind.
What about Sanctuary Mountain, Maunga Totiri?
Just like our sanctuaries, smoking is not allowed anywhere on this flight, including the lavatories. Using and charging e-cigarettes is also prohibited.
Lightweight handheld electronic devices can be used at any time, but must be switched to flight mode first. Wi-Fi is not available on this aircraft, but feel free to use Bluetooth. Please switch to flight mode first, then turn on Bluetooth.
For more information, ask your flight attendant. And remember, cellular functions must remain off at all times. Ensure handheld devices are secured in your hand, in your clothing, or seat pocket. Stow larger items in the overhead locker or in a bag underneath the seat in front. If you lose your device in the seat, please call your flight attendant for help. For more information, have a look at the safety card in the seat pocket in front of you, or ask your flight attendant.
Kia ora, Jamie. We can't wait for Mr. T to meet his new whānau.
I'll miss you too, Mr. T.
To all our passengers, feathered and human, thanks for flying Air New Zealand.
Let's keep working together to protect our beautiful Aotearoa.
So, where's
your
next?
For takeoff.
I got
However, we do recommend while you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened, company seat fastened throughout the flight. Now, if you do need to move around the cabin though after the plane has come off, please be careful. Especially if you need to get anything from the overhead lockers here. For your reading enjoyment, there should be a copy of the latest Kia Ora magazine in the seat pocket there. Some great articles, so if you would like to take a copy of this with you at the end of the flight, you're more than welcome to do so. Well, very shortly we'll be coming through the cabin with a light snack, and this will be accompanied by freshly brewed chirstmas tea, coffee or water. And the snacks this morning are the Cookie Time biscuit or the macadamia white chocolate nut mix. So that's the two snack choices this morning, the Cookie Time cookie. Or the white chocolate macadamia nut mix. So we hope you do enjoy the service this morning. Please sit back, relax, and let us